Hello from the Bureau with your weather app for Sunday, the 25th of August. The satellite shows mostly clear skies across western and northern Australia, signalling largely settled conditions for our Sunday. Warm weather dominates, particularly across the far northwest, where today we may see the first 40 degree temperatures for the season. In the southeast, cloudy as a front approaches, bringing widespread thunderstorms this afternoon and evening. Storm-driven winds and large hail pose a damage risk to properties, vegetation and cropping areas of Victoria, southeast South Australia and inland New South Wales. Strong winds will follow these storms overnight into Monday, mainly impacting the southeast alpine areas. Showers will ease over the mainland but remain more persistent across western Tasmania. A dry, mostly sunny start to the week elsewhere across Australia, with temperatures starting to peak through southeast and central Queensland. On Tuesday, much of southern Australia will see winds increasing once again. Damaging gusts will become a risk across southern parts of Western Australia and a widespread hazard throughout the southeast states. Wet soils, particularly through southwest WA and Tasmania, may enhance the risk of trees being brought down by strong winds. A burst of cooler air will follow across the far southeast on Wednesday, with small hail and snow to low levels, remaining dry across the northern two-thirds of the continent, with no break in the relentless warm weather. By Thursday, cool and showery weather continues in the southeast. Wet weather will develop in the southwest too, as the next blustery cold front approaches. Friday and into next weekend, more showers in the south, with slightly below average temperatures for southern WA, Tasmania and Victoria. Remaining hot, dry and mostly settled in the north with no signs of a cooler southerly change by next weekend. That's it for this week. See you next time.